Who am I? Hello, my name is April. Kendall is not here right now. We, us Beanie Baby Bears, and other Beanie Baby animals. Say hi, guys! Hi! We are going to be taking over this program today. So, let me introduce myself. Hi, my name's April. I'm from Partyland. I was picked up, when Kendall was a wee little six-year-old bean, or she could have been younger, I don't know. We've just been best friends for a long time. And it's crazy, kids, it just is. So now, we are going to show you all of our other friends, and we're all gonna be best friends, okay? We better be best friends. Hi, my name's Nani. April said we need to introduce ourselves. I'm from Honolulu, Hawaii. I like hula. I wear a beautiful grass skirt with my beautiful flowers. So yeah. Jules, I think you're next. Jules. I'm famous. I'm on camera. Finally, the world will appreciate true artistry. My name's Dallas. I'm from Texas. And I'm the Cowboys' biggest fan, obviously. April said to come over here and stare into this camera and talk. I think that's kind of really weird. Hello. I am a carbon copy of Elvis. Hello, Elvis Presley, the bear. I am a legend. Rock and roll is everything. I have a guitar signed by me, of course. I'm everything and nothing. Because I guess everyone says I'm technically dead, but I have reincarnated into despair. And I'm still me, just completely different. Of course when I talk, but I guess it just works, don't it? Why, hello my friends. My name is Valentina, and I love Valentine's Day. My favorite holiday, of course. I tattooed myself in X's and O's because I just felt like it. And I cut some hearts, and now I am a Valentine bear. And my name is Valentina. So, April said to come talk to you guys and say hi because I guess we're introducing the whole gang or whatever this is, I guess. I guess this is our new show. I guess everything is just like a thing. I see you. Hello, I am Felcher the cat, the kitty, the gray striped kitty cat. I've known Kendall for years. Me and April, we're the real OGs. If you know what I mean. I think I've been in Kendall's life longer than April has. But all around the same. I just remember we have family portraits of some of our old friends who aren't here anymore with us. They're visiting elsewhere or they moved away. And this is like our reunion. So yeah, this is like really cool, guys. See you later, I guess. Hello, little sweeties. My name is Pellet. I'm a hamster, if you couldn't tell. And, I guess I'm an OG too. Yeah, I'm an OG. I'm an OG. Just kind of a different story. Kendall wasn't my owner. Her sister was. But like, I guess now she's my owner or best friend. We've technically been best friends for a long time too. But she's kind of different, I guess. I don't know. I really don't know. But okay. Won't you take me to Funky Town? Won't you take me to Funky Town? My name is Funky, and I'm Brush Monkey. That chunky, funky monkey. Ooh, ooh, ah, ooh, ooh, ah. Goodbye, friends. My name is New Year. I was born January 1st, 2000. I am currently 19 years old, and I like all my new friends, and I guess they're my family now. I kind of just found them. We were all kind of just like shipped here in boxes, basically. And I have sparkles. And 2019's been a good year so far, I think. I don't know. Ken was really nice, though. Like, she's really nice. And I like all of our other friends over there. Say hi, guys! And, yeah. I hope the rest of the year can just be so fun. I love you guys. That was our family and friends. Yes, it was. So, everyone, I hope you have a good time watching us later on. And maybe we can all be friends. We already are friends. No, we're not. I don't know these people. It doesn't matter if you know them or not. It's called viewer recorder relationship. It doesn't matter if you know them. What matters is that you inspire them. Goodbye, friends.